welcome back to the channel. I'm off again because I figured why not. Hey, nice bike. Yeah, you show them. Congratulations. Planning on riding somewhere that I go a good bit, but it's my last chance before things start getting crazy. No one can do 55. Why do we even have 55 zones? Also need to get some gas while I'm out.
Ain't got no gas in it.
Lacrosse players. Central lacrosse players. Kind of warm today. I wasn't expecting that. It's been fairly cool last day or so. But you never know here. Nice bike. CRF. Dollar General, of course. Just got cooler. I hope that's not an ominous sign. I don't feel like being wet. English. I guess I should have stopped there. Oh well. The cat bus. Go out on the highway for a short stretch. On the highway it is. As long as I don't have a Judas Priest flashback now, it'll be fine. Should have known traffic would be bad down here. It's wonderful. It's Clemson and it's a few days before football season, so yeah. Yeah, next week this place will be absolutely insane. Ah, crap. changed it. That's always nice. This has definitely changed. Definitely not the same as when I was younger. Stump house axe throwing. That's new. But yes, I can tell there's going to be a game in a few days. Another hawk. That is the first one I've seen here. Other than this one, of course.
One eternity later.
There we go. Tillman Hall. This is kind of what I expected. But it's only going to get worse. Only going to get worse. See a little bit of the president's house through the trees. Oh, that's better. I can breathe. I didn't realize it was still this hot out. This is the Skelton interchange. For a second, I thought it said Skeletor. Goobers. Good place. Maybe I can keep my visor closed. Keep moving, hopefully. I hope you enjoyed this little trip. It wasn't much, but I needed to get out, even though it was really hot. But don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, please, and I will catch you most definitely in the next one. So, see ya.